This video is a record of an epic road trip me and my son Jack took from Nashville, Tennessee to Seattle, Washington, with a stop in Walla Walla, Washington. Jack was attending college at Whitman College in Walla Walla, so I got to see his college and how he was living his life there. My daughter Katie was living in Seattle at the time, so it was a wonderful opportunity to spend some time with her and learn about her life there as well. Step one, getting Jack's car ready for the trip. We tuned it up, changed the fluids, installed new struts and shocks, and did a brake job. Jack did most of the work. This was my opportunity to teach him how to work and maintain his own car, which, by the way, performed flawlessly the whole way.
Sunshiny day this morning. I've been driving in rain all day.
Hey, look at Ford Focus.
Kansas City now. It was a really rainy day. It was like monsoons, and our last 4 hours kind of wore us out just dealing with the stress of that. So we didn't get to do as much as we wanted to in Kansas City, but we're going to make up for it tomorrow in Denver. Later. Day two, on the road again.
Hopefully no rain today.
Turn left onto Northwest 120th Street.
Hopefully no rain today.
Hopefully we'll have lots of rain on Jack's time and none on mine.
Yeah.
Here we go again.
Cool.
This, my friends, is the biggest Van Gogh in the world out in the middle of Kansas, Never Never Land.
We are officially not in Kansas anymore. We just crossed into Colorado.
We had a great time in Windsor. We got to go get some good breakfast, and now we're going to drive through the Rocky Mountains. Dad's excited.
Yeah.
It's going to be real cool. We get to go through this canyon, so that's going to be a lot of fun. We'll take a lot of pictures. Alrighty.
Salt Lake City, beautiful day. I mean, absolutely, going through the Rockies was just beautiful. I'm going to take you there. Love you, baby. Bye. Okay, so I just missed taking the picture of Wyoming. Welcome to Wyoming. So we have now crossed from Colorado to Wyoming. Yippee.
Yippee.
Been weird. A lot of flat land and stuff. Anyway, here we're going. Here's some stuff for you to see. Just going over the Continental Divide, and things are starting to change. Later.
Salt Lake City. We got to see three different terrain changes from the Rocky Mountains to basically Red Desert, Wyoming, to kind of red rock and kind of mountainous Salt Lake. It's pretty beautiful. Got to see a lot of stuff. We have a lot of pictures. Now we're headed to the second final leg to Walla Walla to my college. And then from there we're on to Seattle. And we're making good time. I mean, like, we got to see what we wanted to see. We took a detour yesterday, so that was cool. Yeah, on our way there. Cool. What do you got anything to say, Dan?
Idaho is next.
Idaho is next. In about 50 or so miles.
Just crossed into Oregon. I missed the sign and Jack got pissed off at me.
I didn't get mad.
My son Jack is a physicist, a scientist, and an electrical engineer. He's a very smart young man, as well as being mechanically inclined. He's funny, a hard worker, and his heart is in the right place. All of which you got from me, of course. I couldn't be prouder of him. Knowing that this trip at this time in both of our lives was a once-in-a-lifetime thing, I totally enjoyed and appreciated it and my time with Jack. Thanks for making it happen, Jack. Love you, son.
See Jack's school. I got to meet some of his friends. We ate a couple places. It was nice, relaxing overnight. We're heading out now to where are we going next?
Seattle.
We're heading out to Seattle next to see my daughter Katie. Bye.
Bye. We'll be right back.
left home and drove from Fort Lauderdale, Florida to Seattle and made herself a life there. She worked and went to college at the same time. It took guts and courage to do what Katie has done. She is smart and sweet and caring, and I couldn't be prouder of her. She's my daughter, a great deal like I was at her age. We have a true and tested bond that will never be broken. I didn't go to Seattle to see the sights. Really, I just wanted to hang out with my daughter. After not seeing her for about 5 years, we talked like we always talked, like no time had passed. I was still her father, and she was still my daughter. I love you, Katie. There was one thing I did want to do while in Seattle, and that was to go and pay my respects to a guitar hero of mine, Jimi Hendrix. There's a memorial for him, and he is buried there. The Brown Fender medium pick that I carried with me from Nashville, I stuck it in the guitar statue there as a thanks for the inspiration he gave me to learn to play guitar when I was very young. This was Jack and my last stop. Jack drove back to Walla Walla alone in the dark that night. Our epic adventures end.